because it's time for Shopmobility Scooter. And lest we forget, Dickie's Beltree.
Oh, this is.
I want to hear a massive round of applause for Dickie's Beltree tonight. I'll be honest with you, that cost us 70 quid. I expect more applause than that.
Try that again.
Let's have another go.
We made it!
Be nothing without it.
Milk it, Dickie!
Yes!
2004, I read a letter in the Stars. It was about a German market in the town. They were selling fancy cheese and meat, the continental wine. And the author of the letter had to frown. 'Cause was he gonna part? Was he gonna part? Shopmobility Scooter.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Where's he gonna park? Where's he gonna park? Shopmobility Scooter.
Everybody, come on!
Today.
In 2005, I heard a tale in the hall. Big Frank was taking Scooter down to shop. When he hit the curb, the battery went flat. And he stuck about half a mile from Cologne. Was he gonna charge? Was he gonna charge? The Shopmobility Scooter.
Today.
Was he gonna charge? Was he gonna charge? The Shopmobility Scooter. Let's see you!
2006, I had me eye on for a sex. I was trying to impress this lovely lass called Jean.
And of this silver rascal, painted lightning on the sign. Now I'm courting, and it's thanks to me being machine. Where am I going for Jean? Where am I going for Jean? On the Shopmobility Scooter. Where am I going for Jean? Where am I going for Jean? On the Shopmobility Scooter. Shopmobility Scooter. We'll be right back.
can we sit Lancashire Hotpots?